Well, alright then, hello there. So, I am back here with a very short slime video. So we have hit 500k pre-registered users, which of course means that we are indeed getting the 5-star guaranteed recruit ticket on the third day after you create your account. So you will need to hit the third day of, the third day login bonus basically to get the ticket. Of course, they are trying to stop rerolling, or at least, minimize it. Because it's not good for their economy, basically. And as you can see, they did add some more steps, some more rewards that we can hit. So they did add the 550k, a 650k, and the 700k rewards. So from what I know, this is the summoning currency. I don't actually know how much this is gonna be enough for. I think this is a multi, but I might be very wrong here. I actually didn't check out, or I actually can't remember how much this is enough for, but they are still giving us summoning currency, so that is pretty nice in my opinion. And then of course we are getting some other materials here with some food and some other like proof of sworn friendship. I guess these are friend points, when you help a friend out or something like that. You do get these friend points. Every gacha has friend points, so I don't need to talk about that. And then of course we are getting limit breaking crystals for a 4-star Rimuru. So we'll see. I guess this will be a free Rimuru, or it will be an easy to get Rimuru. I got no clue. But we are getting 4-star limit breaking crystals for him. Basically that is all. I didn't want to show that on the Japanese website, they were building up this town with each steps of, we hit. And this is the final, picture. It looks pretty good, they are congratulating us and everything. And they did add the Milim here. So, basically that is it for this video. Of course, I'll be updating this with, each two steps we hit later on. But, other than that, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.